Good morning, guys. I'm glad you're all here. Today is Monday, May 2nd, 2022. Here we have an image that was provided by Ed A. Of a fireball that was seen over South Carolina and Georgia last night. Only 6 people reportedly felt that one. Also last night, there was a Starlink satellite that was seen over British Columbia, Oregon, and Washington. That one burned up coming into the atmosphere of Earth. Here on AMS, we got the 6 reports and the trajectory of the fireball. This one report from KC, South Carolina, said it was light blue and white, faint rocket-like noise. So they evidently heard something. And this is the he has a video and a still capture of this meteorite as it came in. Yeah, it got really bright and big. Ed A is who it's from. He said the color was pink. Any other information? No, I don't see anything. He evidently lives in Crawfordville, Georgia. Another report said it was orange, yellow, and red. Another report from Robert in Charleston, South Carolina. He said it was orange and yellow. And he said there was a sound similar to a sonic boom. Well, when it came in, it does get real bright. And it goes in the video behind the hill and tree line. So yeah, maybe it exploded. Here in his comments, he says it burned brighter and then pieces split off. Yeah, you meteor hunters might be wanting to go out there and look for something. And then there was a report. More than likely a Starlink satellite that re-entered was reported in Vancouver, Victoria, different places there in Washington. 7 reports. Here they said that their husband thinks it's a meteor consisting of magnesium that skimmed our atmosphere, but I believed it was something stranger than that. To me, it looked like a very, very long, bright plane with windows lit up, or a plane carrying a brightly lit banner. They have an image, too. There it is. Wow, look at that. Remember that vortex or UFO or whatever it was that so many people associated with the a rocket launch of Starlink? I believe that occurred on January 31st of this year. My daughter even saw it. You might want to watch this video on space.com. I'll give you a link. It'll be down below. It's a video they have of the most recent SpaceX Falcon rocket. That thing that so many people saw at the end of January, that was not this. I watched the whole thing. Here's one still of it being fired off. Another image. I believe this is the separation of the Falcon 9 rocket. They reuse them now, and it lands on a drone platform out there in the ocean. This image on the right is what's carrying the Starlink satellites. Then just before it lands, it puts out these navigators, I guess. This is here on the right as it's still going up into space. There it is firing the engines as it comes down to land on the drone platform. And there's the platform, and then it switches over to when it lands on the platform. There it is sitting there. This is from April 29th is launch. Right now they have over 2,400 Starlink satellites with plans in the future for 30,000 more. Here on satview.org, you can track what is coming in for re-entry. Now, if you go down here, they do not have last night's Starlink re-entry. They have one, let's see, what date? One for the 30th. And, yeah, Anything that came in last night is WARP dash 01. And then you can pull it over to see where it came down, where it splashed down at. And we'll go up over here. This is what's supposed to come in today. 1998-067TC. They're saying that reentry will be tomorrow on the 3rd. Fragment or satellite, it says here. And then I got another web page that I found. Yeah, I don't know if you can click on this. No. Yeah, I just clicked on it, so I really don't know too much about what it's got on here. It does show Starlink train. Yeah, nothing works. Oh, I guess I can click on it. Let's see. Let's do center and see what happens. Okay, there we go. I believe the blue line is the Starlink train. Like I said, there's over, 2,400 of them up there right now. So, what are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you wish to support my work, I'm on Patreon. We got another new follower, and you know who you are. Thank you very much. You guys are wonderful in your support. So, enjoy your week. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.